Okay, so good day everyone. We have here another topic for fundamentals of algorithm. Okay, so the problem says that a rectangular, okay, so just follow the cursor. A rectangular picture frame has a diagonal of 13 inches. Okay, then determine its sides if the length is 7 inches greater than its width. Okay. So, solution, first we draw the rectangular picture frame. Okay, so this is our rectangular picture frame. The next, the diagonal of that frame is 13 inches. So, therefore, this is the diagonal, which is 13 inches, or this one, depending on our drawing, from the upper left side to the bottom corner on the right side. Okay, so in our drawing, on our figure, this is our diagonal, so 13 inches. Then of course width, this is the width, this is also the width, and then this is the length, which is 7 inches greater than its width. So therefore length is equals to W plus 7. Okay, then applying Pythagorean theorem. Okay, so Pythagorean theorem, so we have the relationship, we have a right triangle. Okay, so this is our right triangle. Okay, so this is 13, this is W, and this is W plus 7. Okay, so by Pythagorean theorem, W squared, okay, so W squared plus L squared is equals to 13 squared. Okay, and the next, substituting W plus 7 to L, so we have W squared plus W plus 7 squared is equals to square of 13 is 169. Okay, then we have W squared plus expand this term, so we have W squared plus 14W plus 49, and then 16 transposed to the left member of the equation, so we have minus 169. Okay, so equal to 0. And then simplifying this third step of the equation, we have 2W squared plus 14W minus 120 is equals to 0. Okay, now the coefficient of W squared is 2, the coefficient of W is 14, and the coefficient, and of course the constant term is that is your C, which is negative 120. So therefore A is 2, B is 14, and C is negative 120. Okay, now we are going to draw the flowchart. Okay, so oval, draw the oval. We have the start, and then the arrow, a parallelogram. So input ABC, our ABC is 2, 14, and 120, and the next we have the arrow, and then the rectangle shape, which is the process. So therefore this is A sub 2 is equals to, okay, so just follow my discussion, A sub 2 is equals to negative B minus square root of B squared minus 4AC all over 2A. That is the roots, one root of the quadratic equation. The another one is A sub 1 is equals to negative B plus plus square root of B squared minus 4AC all over 2A. Okay, so the difference is in the sign. This is the negative and this is the positive. So A sub 2 is negative and A sub 1 is the positive 1. Okay, so the roots, there are two roots since they are quadratic equations, so we have two roots, meaning one root is negative and the other is positive root. Okay, so then, okay, so then we have the diamond shape, and we have another question: is A sub 1 greater than A sub 2? If yes, if no, go to N. Of course, the answer is yes, since positive values are always greater than the negative values. Okay, so take note that a sub 1 here is positive and a sub 2 is negative. Okay, so of course the answer is yes. Then we have another process, which is the rectangle. So a sub 1 therefore is equals your w, and the next followed by the arrow, you have another process. So input there your formula that L is equals to W plus 7. So of course, and then the next we have the output. Okay, so the parallelogram. So therefore we have print W and L, and then go to end process. Okay, so I hope you understand the discussion through this video, and good day and God bless us all.